Annie's living in the crate right now because she had surgery. And she can't be in the cage with nobody because they don't want her to pull her incision open. Thumper is trying so hard to get to her. What is it? Huh? What is it? Come here, Annie. Come here. Good girl. Hi, baby. I know, I cleaned your cage, and I... Little boy. Stop trying to spill stuff. And that's why he's called Thumper. Watch how fast his little foot goes. And it used to hit the ground when he did it, and it would thump. Sometimes it still does, but he gets nervous and he starts itching or excited. All I can think about when he's doing this is Beauty and the Beast when Chip says, "Ma, there's a girl in the castle." Come here, Annie. I cleaned her cage, so she's flipping out. Now she's gonna go look for him. She loves any other animal. It doesn't matter what it is. Last night she was trying to groom my cat. He did not like it at all. Her little head wobble has gotten so much better since we've gotten her. I should go back and watch some of her first videos. He thinks if he plays in the cage, here he comes. Here he comes. Hurry, hurry. Nope. She's not spayed and he's not neutered, so. And I don't want her pregnant at all. It'd probably kill her. Nope. Shove it. Shove it. Shove it. Get your booty. What you doing? Getting under the blanket is not gonna help you get in there. I love his markings. They're not like any other rat's markings. He can't figure out what he wants to do. He gets so itchy when he gets excited or nervous. What are you doing? See his excitement? I swear, it's just like it. Mama, there's a girl in the castle. And she's gonna proceed to chew up all that paper towel until it's shredded. She doesn't eat it, she just shreds it up. That's why she's pulling it back to her like that. Thumper, are you itchy? You need some Benadryl? I don't really give it to them. They can't have human medications. Oh, wrong way, sorry. Did you?